So in the espresso that you'll taste, okay, you'll get notes of vanilla blossom in the aroma. Pale acidity of green lime, almost a peel. Flavors of peach, dry peaches to be exact, with agave nectar sweetness. And it will end off with an acidity and aftertaste, sorry, not acidity, the aftertaste of Earl Grey tea. What I need you to do is, please, after you take the second sip, I'd like you to take a breath through your nose, and that's where you'll revisit the aroma and the aftertaste of the Earl Grey tea. So please, go ahead, take the first sip.
I'll be topping up the water at different intervals so that the level remains constant throughout. I work closely with my roaster for this coffee, and we approach this roast with higher temperature at the beginning, hitting first crack at 11 minutes and 30 seconds, and further developing it for 2 minutes so that the coffee has more complexity and sweetness. Now, judges, as I serve you your coffee, I would like you to use your spoon to stir it 3 times and then evaluate the aroma immediately. And then the runner may take the tedious samples first before you evaluate the taste. I'll be serving the coffee one at a time so that I have more control over each brew. I'll begin my second brew now. Thank you.